Here's our agenda for today. There was an agenda for today. There's an agenda for today. There's a table tent with the general agenda. If you want to take a look at this right here, this will show you the different sessions that we're going to be talking about today. We've got some technical information about SDL and how to integrate, whether you're an OEM or a supplier, and information on how to develop for SDL, what it means to the industry, what it means to owners, and what it means to developers as well. Obviously, as a developer conference today, we're really focusing on our developer relations and what it means to get your content into the vehicle. So focusing on developers, yesterday we had a hackathon, and if you've never been to a hackathon before, I encourage you to stop into one that we have, because it is one of the most interesting things that you can do if you don't have any clue about coding or apps, because it's a bunch of really smart people hanging out in a room, working on computers, and at the end, they've got an app that connects to a car. And they did it overnight. So these guys started hacking yesterday in the afternoon. John Travolta showed up, it was a great day. Started hacking yesterday afternoon after learning a little bit about SDL. And then this morning, after hacking all night, drinking a lot of energy drinks, eating a lot of pizza, they all got up and showed us what they did. And we had 6 entrants. And right after lunch, we're actually going to award 1st, 2nd, and 3rd place. So it'll be very exciting. A lot of the hackers right now are taking naps because they were up all night, and so they'll be joining us throughout the day. Right now, actually, I want to talk about the prizes that we're going to hand out for them. So the 3rd place contestants are going to get a nice prize pack provided by Ford Dev. It's got some cool stuff in it, got a Bluetooth speaker, some other things that are kind of important when you're a hacker and you're going to be around overnight. Our 2nd place winners are actually going to get invited and free passes to the iHeartRadio Live industry party that's held at CES every year. This will be 2018 CES. It is actually one of the most looked forward to parties during CES week. Ask anybody who's there from the auto industry, and it's a very, very good, very fun party. So thank you, iHeart, for donating that prize. And then for our first prize, we wanted to give something away that really fits with anybody. And everybody likes cash. Well, I mean, most everybody likes cash. I've met a few people who don't like it, but they're kind of odd. So we're giving away $5,000 today after lunch to our winners of our hackathon. So just wanted to come up, say thank you, get everything started.